Lesson 18. He often does this. After I had lunch at the village pub, I looked for my bag. I had left it on a chair beside the door, and now it wasn't there. As I was looking for it, the landlord came in. "Did you have a good meal?" he asked. "Yes, thank you," I answered. "But I can't pay the bill. I haven't got my bag." The landlord smiled and immediately went out. In a few minutes, he returned with my bag and gave it back to me. "I'm very sorry," he said. "My dog had taken it into the garden. He often does this."